Write all the possible products of the following intramolecular aldol condensation. So how to write the possible intramolecular aldol condensation products? First, you display alpha hydrogen. Recognize the alpha hydrogen. This is alpha carbon. This is also alpha carbon. This molecule has symmetry. That's why first you display one of the two alpha hydrogens. Let us take this one. Alpha hydrogen migrated to oxygen. This is not the mechanism. Then alpha carbon attacks at carbonyl carbon. Pi bond is broken. So now the alpha carbon, when it is connected to carbonyl carbon, that carbonyl carbon, after the formation of ring, it will become beta carbon. So between alpha and beta, how many atoms are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the product is 5-membered ring. You write like this. 5-membered ring. So one is alpha carbon, next one is beta carbon. This is the new bond, which I am showing with thick line, is the new bond between alpha and beta. At beta carbon, double bond O, which was present earlier, now becoming OH. And other side CH3 is present. I think you are able to understand. Next. At alpha carbon, other side COCH3 is there. COCH3. So, beta hydroxyaldehyde. This is cyclic aldol. Cyclic aldol. Right? 5-membered ring. Next one, you display another alpha hydrogen which is present at the CH3. Better you round up that hydrogen and put it as second alpha hydrogen. This is first alpha hydrogen. When first alpha hydrogen is migrated, we got 5-membered ring. When second alpha hydrogen migrated to the oxygen, we can get 7-membered ring. You count from left side alpha carbon to beta carbon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 7-membered ring is formed. You draw 7-membered ring like this, right? This is alpha carbon, this is beta carbon. Newly formed bond is this one, which I am showing with thick line, new bond. Just for understanding purpose, I am trying. So, whatever the double bond O present at beta carbon, becoming now single bond OH. Other side of the beta carbon CH3 is there. Next. After alpha carbon, C double bond O is there here. That is included in the ring. You observe, children, at beta carbon OH is present. This is also beta hydroxy ketone. That's why cyclic aldol or ketol. This is 7-membered ring. So, every time when alpha hydrogen is migrated to oxygen, which is away from this, ring is obtained. Alpha carbon get connected to carbonyl carbon. That carbonyl carbon is becoming beta carbon after the ring formation. Similarly, another alpha carbon is connected to the 7-membered ring. Same thing is possible from right side alpha hydrogen and alpha hydrogen. So, either from left side or right side, they can give two products. One, two. We can get two products. See, this is 7-membered ring. This is 5-membered.